My very good people of Abia State, on Saturday, the 11th of April, 2015, elections were conducted in Abia State as well as in other parts of the country for the Guba and House of Assembly elections. Abians were encouraged to go out on the set dates to perform their civic responsibility of electing persons of their choice without late or hindrance. This they did and were hopeful that the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, the body entrusted with the constitutional duty of conducting the elections, will announce the results on time, as they did in the previous election conducted on the 28th of March 2015. Surprisingly, the events of the last few days since the conduct of the Guba and House of Assembly elections point to the fact that Abians may have to wait for an unduly long time to get the results of the 11th of April elections. The dashed expectation of Abians of an early result, as has happened in other states, has heightened tension in the states and raised emotions. Abians are known as peaceful citizens and have creditably conducted themselves peacefully since the build-up to the 2015 elections till the present time. We have not recorded any political assassination or killing in the state, which is commendable and should be sustained. INEC must remain alive to its constitutional responsibility of conducting credible elections and must at all times be conscious of the fact that citizens attach so much importance to their rights to choose their leaders, which right should not be denied in any form. There are guidelines guiding the conduct of elections in the country and ample electoral laws on the subject of our elections, which must be strictly applied in the interests of all participants in elections and the citizenry. A deviation from these guidelines or any attempt to subvert the will of the people as expressed in their votes may lead to unpleasant consequences. It is in the light of this that I call on INEC to be conscious of their conduct and live above board. Politicians should emulate the enviable attitude of our president, Dr. Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, in not taking the election as a do-or-die affair. Candidates in this election are advised to turn off their garb of desperation in their quest for political office, as power can only come from God through the people. Our youths are advised also not to make themselves available as tools in the hands of desperate politicians to create chaos and mayhem in the state. I hereby advise parents and guardians to rise to the occasion and direct their words and young people under their care to the noble path of rectitude and good conduct. I advise all Abians and the general public to be patient and law-abiding at all times, and especially in the days ahead, as we expect INEC to do the needful by announcing the outcome of the Guba and House of Assembly elections conducted in the state on the 11th of April 2015 or on any subsequent date without further delay, in accordance with the extant laws and guidelines on the subject of elections in this country. The security agencies are also enjoined to live up to their expectations by ensuring that peace is maintained in Abia State without any favor. Long live Abia State, long live the Federal Republic of Nigeria, God bless the good people of Abia.